On the outskirts of the city in a fenced car park opposite the new Maserati factory, today over 100 cars of the Italian luxury car maker from previous decades are parked. After the end of World War II, Alfieri devoted himself entirely to racing and the design of vehicles. In 1926, he built his first race car, the birth of a myth.